Mate, this is comical. She's emptying bottles of water that she just bought in the garage and filling up the bottles of water with petrol. Seriously, you can't do it. So now she has 3 litres of petrol.